was going to sleep, and I was laying in bed, and I had two dogs at the time. One of them always slept with me down by my feet, and I was kind of moving around, and I felt it, so I was like, oh, well, I called him up here to come up. I patted the bed, and I'm like, his name was Bear, and I'm like, Bear, come up here, and he didn't move. So I was like, okay, so I kind of nudged him, and it was a little bit heavier than my dog was. And then instantly, I got this terrifying feeling. My heart sank to my toes. And I was shaky, and I took my phone, and I was too afraid to reach for the light, and I didn't know what would happen. And I put the phone towards the end of my bed where I would feel it. It was at the foot of my bed, but probably, like, my kneecap. And I snapped a picture, and when I looked at it, the next thing, I don't even remember getting out of bed. I don't remember moving from that period. The only thing I remember is from looking at that picture and ending up on the couch.